Martin Brashel, that was some sprint, eh?
Yeah, it was. It was really hectic. Compared to how big the group was, it felt like a big mass sprint.
Yeah. Many congratulations with the third place. How does it feel?
It feels good. I got beaten by two really, really good riders that was faster than me. So, yeah, I'm happy with the result. It gives you morale for me and for the team for next Sunday.
Yeah, next Sunday, that course is maybe better for you than this one, eh?
Yeah, well, you kind of like adapt to the races. I was really motivated for this race today. I felt really good, so yeah, I'm optimistic for Sunday.
Yeah, now the motivation is high. What are you going to do this week in preparation for the big race on Sunday?
For the next couple of days, it's just gonna get some rest, and then Wednesday we're gonna check out the parcours for Tour Flanders. And otherwise, it's all about rest and focusing mentally. That's all you can do. Now we did our work and we did the training we had to. So now it's all about focusing and let the races come to us. Because I'm pretty sure the shape is there and we have the team for it. That's for sure.
Okay. And this third place helps a lot, I think.
Yeah, it helped a lot. For sure. A shame we didn't win today. We had some really strong guys in the end. But yeah, we try again someday.
Okay, good luck.
Yeah, thank you.